margins. Daniel Oss is trying to set up Peter Sagan. Sagan waiting to launch from Fernando Gaviria. They're crowding around to try and surprise them. Is this Panoon that goes? Gaviria goes on the right hand side as Vicho is swamped. And into the closing stages, here comes Gaviria, and through the middle, Colbrelli has got the lead for Bahrain, and Colbrelli's going to get it. They touch in the closing stages. Bahrain Merida have presented Sonny Colbrelli into the perfect position. It was a chaotic sprint.